Have fun to answer. There's so many different categories of jewelry. It depends entirely on what you're wearing. I have so many different, you know, kinds of tastes when it comes to clothes, and you know, there's a reason, and depends on what the occasion is. Yeah, I like wearing very contemporary Indian jewelry with you know, something very modern. I like mixing it up, or then I like wearing very modern jewelry with something very, you know, ethnic Indian. I don't like following rules. So, but it's always nice, as long as the piece of jewelry is wonderful and you enjoy wearing it and it makes you look beautiful, why not?
All right, thank you, Neha.
Thank you very much.
How about your association with the retail jewelers award?
It's actually my first time that I'm on the jury of this award, so it's been an eye-opener and very special to see the creativity that's around India.
All right, so what was the judging process like? What was your experience with it?
I didn't really know what to expect at first, and we started with an online judging process, which we actually just got to get a feel of the pieces that were being exhibited. And then there was an actual judging process where you got to see the pieces of jewelry. I think it's very important to see the pieces when you're judging it, because you can actually see the quality of it, the creativity of it, and, you know, touch, feel. It's very necessary.
So, just a personal question, what kind of jewelry do you prefer?
I'm a very simple, classic kind of person when I, in terms of jewelry. I like something that's timeless, but I also do like creative pieces. And while judging today, of course I kept in mind excellence of the product in terms of quality. It had to be creative, and it had to be keeping in the trends and the times today. So that was my criteria.
All right, thank you, Michelle.
Thank you.
मैंने actually उनका invite आया था. I think Satyog.
Satyog Gold.
Yeah. Something that she's doing. Unfortunately, मैं town में नहीं थी, मैं नहीं जा पाई. And I wish her all the best for whatever she's doing. As a friend, I'm always there to support.
Yeah.
And as a friend, she's been lovely too.
बॉलीवुड में आपको ऐसा कुछ मिलता है करने के लिए अपार्ट फ्रॉम योर आर्ट तो आप कुछ करना चाहेंगे?
आप एक्टिंग की बात कर रही
हैं? यस
नहीं नहीं मुझे नहीं है मुझे माँ का रोल करना है
माँ का माँ तो आप हो ही बड़े प्यारे से बच्चे की
मुझे बहुत फैसिनेशन होती है ऐसे वाइट बाल लगा के थोड़ा बहुत माँ का एक्टिंग बट अभी खैर मुझे मेरे फ्रेंड्स सुनते ही नहीं है बोलते नहीं यू आर टू यंग टू बी अ मदर सो आई जोक्स अपार्ट नॉट रियली आई एम वेरी हैप्पी विद व्हाट आई एम डूइंग एंड इफ आई हैव लिटिल टाइम इन हैंड आई रादर स्पेंड विद माई सन giving him a hug, cuddling, taking him to plays and then going behind the camera, in front of the camera and shooting. Mm-hmm. Not that.
And aapne itni umar mein
tattoo gaadi ke nikal ke dikhaun. This is love my art. And this is my son. This is my second love. My first love, my second love, both on my hands. Vivan, that's my child.
You're an artist.
Yes.
So what is art and jewelry? What is the correlation for you?
See, when I sculpt a piece of sculpture, I go through those little bit detailing when I carve a face or a body or an abstract piece. I put, you know, my hands in it, and I know the easel, the hammer, the nail, the chiseler that I need to use to carve it. Jewelry is very similar to that, I feel. Even when I do my murals, how I put glass piece together, which is from 1 inch to 8 inch to the smaller, like as big as my nail, jewelry pieces are also set like that. And it's very creative. They make a jewelry piece out of a peacock face or a lion, tiger, animals, and all these contemporary pieces also. So I correlate both together because they are all very creative. Art is all about creativity. Jewelry is all about creativity. That's why, you know, it's fascinating to see jewelry which is so beautifully crafted. I love it.
So would you ever consider designing jewelry?
I only design my own jewelry and I'm very happy doing that.
Alright, so what kind of jewelry do you like?
See, I like very traditional jewelry, other than solitaires that I would pick up. And you know, you don't want to do much with them because they're just studs.
Yeah.
I prefer more of detailed work jewelry. I like uncut. I like diamond set with uncut. I like very, the piece of jewelry that I wear would speak about my personality. You know, I need to relate to every piece. When I walk into a showroom, I tell them what I want,